Hey guys, YouTube, we are back again. Billy Goat Sports Cards with another video. And we're going to start out with our giveaway from the last video. We went to that card show in Madison and we had a few pickups. And one of them was the blue
Velocity packs.
Yeah, we had four of those. And so we didn't get any big hits. Brandon Clark was probably the biggest. But we have these three cards that are going to go away to some lucky winner. James Harden, which is a really nice one. A Cody Martin rated rookie. And then
Jay Crowder.
So Brecken, go ahead. Brecken's got it all set up. He's the giveaway man. He loves doing this. So we'll just...
You do got 10.
10 comments. So, that's a good chance for you to win again. Let's see who's winner this time.
The Comical Canadian.
Yep. Very nice. Lovely video. So I will put our email in the description below. Just send us your info and we'll get those out to you. Hey guys, if you've won in the past, they're going out tomorrow morning, most of them. So we've been a little busy and I'm putting them all together tonight. So if you've responded to winning, you should see that package real soon. And thanks for all the support. And tonight, bud, what are we ripping open?
We are going to open this Mega Box.
Yeah, that is a Walmart Mega Box. We picked it up at the card show down there. They were going for $75. We got a better deal than that on it. So, I think we paid $70.
$70, yeah.
I mean, it's not like getting it at Walmart.
$5.
But, they're tough to find at the Walmarts.
Yep.
And so we thought we'd want to rip one on the channel for you. And so let's go, bud. Let's see what we get. So... who are we looking for? It's pretty obvious,
Zion,
right?
Zion and Ja. I didn't cut that.
Looking for Zion, Ja. There's pink. The 10 hypers in here. The pink hypers.
That one right there.
Yeah, that's the one Brecken wants to get right there. So
just any Zion, honestly.
Well, yeah, it's going to be a chase for Zion. Amazing what Select went off on today. And they raised the price way up to like $425, and they still sold out within like, I don't know, it was like 10, 11 minutes.
Here's the two extras.
Buy one, but we just watched them.
What can you get in this, in the Mega Box?
Oh, there's a lot of options. So, where is the base? There's 50 rated rookie base. Checkerboard. Not the auto checkerboard, but you can checkerboard. Hyper pink. And I think that might be where you get the hyper pink. You might get an auto in here as a chance of that.
Bogdan Bogdanovich. Ricky Rubio. So, like, prism.
Is that a hollow of the express lane?
Kyrie Irving, splash.
Splash. I think that might be one of our first splash.
Yeah, it is. It is our very first splash. Isaiah Roby.
Awesome. All right.
Ben Simmons. Drew Holiday. LeBron.
Yeah, winner stays. LeBron in the Cavs uniform.
DeAndre Jordan.
All right. We picked up some hanger packs of Optic. We're going to do a little challenge from Optic to Prism. So
Danny Green.
Stay tuned for those. Those will be coming.
Kent Bazemore.
Got our boom box today. We thought about ripping that tonight, but we decided
Ricky
to go
Rubio,
with this.
But
so.
This is not the hollow. We got the hollow on the first pack.
Yeah. Oh,
Nikhil
Alexander
Walker.
Oh,
one number off.
Yeah, the zero instead of the one. It's a big difference, isn't it?
Yep. Eric Bledsoe. Fred VanVleet. Winner stays.
Hakeem
Olajuwon. That's like a hollow.
Is it a hollow?
Yeah, it looks like it. Not though.
No, I don't see where it says Prism anywhere. It's just the
DeMar DeRozan.
sure shines like it might be.
Yeah, but it's not.
Oh yeah, it's a prism right there.
I just saw it.
Yep. So that is a hollow prism.
Buddy Hield. My house, Nicole Jokic.
Yeah, that's silver. Our second with silver. That's a hollow. With him. Oh, look at that.
Nicole Jokic, regular.
That would have been nice if that was like a Ja or something back to back like that, but.
Well, if you get the Zion, don't you get the Ja?
Typically, the Ja and the Zion run together.
Carson Edwards.
Seen a lot of breaks where
in the same pack or the same box?
Same box, usually. You know, like back to back packs. If you get Ja, you're probably gonna get
Aaron
Zion.
Aaron Gordon. Jason Tatum. LeBron Fantasy Stars.
That's a nice insert of LeBron.
LaMarcus Aldridge.
All right, bud, we gotta hit something here. We only got a couple packs. We got one or two packs of the regular left
one,
is all.
Well, there's two, counting this one. Mark Gasol, Nicole Jokic, Brooke Lopez silver.
Yep. It'd been nice if I was a rated rookie, but that's all right.
Bowl.
And a bowl.
Last regular pack. Come on, we gotta get something good.
We gotta get something, otherwise this is not a very good
Chris Dune
deal for 70.
Alan Crabbe. Jason Kidd.
Express Lane.
And Isaiah Thomas.
All right, so it's down to the Hypers. The Hypers have to save the day, bud.
Come on, we gotta get a good card now. Wait, so how many cards are in this? Same as the others? Five, I think. Jared Green. Dwight Powell. Terry Rozier. Tremont Waters.
Yeah, that's not a good sign if you don't.
Jordan Clarkson.
We get the Zion and the.
Now, we could get Zion and Ja in this one pack.
You think
but
so?
Not. Probably not. Most likely not. Marcus Smart. Paul George. Quindary Weatherspoon. Jerry Lamb. And Ty Jerome.
Hey, we got two rated rookies, but it was pretty weak. Not the ones you want to get. You know, that's kind of the way it goes with breaking the cards, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. So, let's see. What should we give away, buddy?
I don't know.
Let's give away these two here. We're going to give away this.
Nicole Jokic, the hollow,
my house. We'll give that one away in the video, and then we'll give this Kyrie Irving
splash.
The splash. I don't think that's a prism, that's just a base. And then let's give away a pink one. Which one do you want to give away in pink?
Paul George.
How about let's do Ty Jerome?
We'll
give away Ty Jerome in there. So those are the three giveaway cards. Just get a comment in down below, and you'll be in on that giveaway. That's all you gotta do is a little comment, and we will get those out to you. And just stay tuned for the next video so that you can see if you are the winner. And like I said, any of you winners from the past, those cards will be going out tomorrow. And then stay tuned Friday night. We'll try to get back, or Saturday.
Yeah.
One of the two with another video, and probably maybe the boombox.
Yeah, that's already come.
See what we get out of the boombox, if that's better
that's
than
crazy.
Last month. So
it already came.
Yeah, they adjusted it to the earlier in the month to,
and they also,
to come out. So
the Brothers and Card messed up our order.
Yeah,
and
Brothers and Cards.
Again.
We got another baseball one, and I clicked on ordering a basketball, and I don't know what the deal is there, why they can't get that right, or what's going on there. So we're trying to figure that out. I've got it sitting in the back. Not sure we're going to rip it. Might try to get a refund because I'm not against baseball, but I wanted the basketball. So thanks though, guys, for tuning in, and we do appreciate all the support. And definitely, if you had to rate this one, it definitely wasn't worth the $70, but that's just the way breaking goes. we'll see what the rest of the packs bring that we got down there at that show. And we have some other great product too to rip, as you see in the background there, and then some in the back room yet that we haven't brought out. So have a great night.